Big Team Rally. You're invited to join us at our Big Team Rally on Tuesday the 14th of August from 7:30 till 9:30 p.m. These are great nights to connect, be strengthened and empowered by God's presence through worship and be a part of what God wants to do through you and our church family. Thrive! This starts on Monday the 20th of August from 7:30 till 9:30. This will be a 10-week course and aims to equip you with the key truths to walk well with God and in the life of the church. You'll get to meet some of the key leaders from the Vine and make new friends. If you want to find out more, go to the Vine Facebook page or go to the Vine website. Please come along to our big summer barbecue on Sunday the 19th of August after the service to support Hope for Justice, which is a global charity working to abolish human trafficking. With plenty of activities, including a bouncy castle and relay races, you don't want to miss out on a great afternoon for the whole community, not to mention all the yummy food that will be included. Tickets are £3 for 16 years and over and £2 for children. You can buy tickets at the Vine after Sunday services. Everything on the day of the barbecue, from Guess the Teddy's birthday to our raffle, will support Hope for Justice. If you want to donate money, please go to our Facebook page where you can find a link to our Just Giving page where you can donate there. We hope to see you all there on the day because it will be totally awesome. If you want your teas and coffees, you'll have to come early because the Vine Cafe is now closed after the service until the 19th of August. No gangs on today, kids. Aww. But don't worry, there is colouring sheets at the back of the hall that you can use during the service. And there's a parent-supervised creche on today in the Star Gang room for your parents. So don't worry and enjoy the service. Rivers and Robots are coming to the Vine Church in September. This awesome band is going on tour to celebrate their latest album, Discovery. This band is going to perform new and old songs as well as some captivating visuals. Ooh. This is going to be a unique and
awesome
night, so get your tickets and come along to Rivers and Robots.